Actually, that was 7-8.
That is a fair ball. What a play by Asche. Pops up and throws in time. A one hopper. What a play by Cody Asche. He's made a couple dynamic defensive plays tonight. And that one takes the cake. This could be the best play of the year for Cody Asche. Diving into foul territory, helped out by Ryan Howard. We'll go to the bottom of the ninth inning. Yep. With a chance for the Phillies to win it.